Here's just a visual of a 1999 Jeep Grand Cherokee, the front end. This is a solid front axle model. I just thought I'd give you an idea of what it looks like in there before you do any work to get the cover up yourself. But if you have any questions, please post below. I'd be happy to help out. Thanks for watching, and have a great time.